Let's get him all in on the clock.